YouTube, what's good, y'all? It's me, Savage God, again. Now, I bet you guys wondering, why am I wearing a hoodie inside my house with some jeans? Because I just feel like wearing this right now. But that's not why I'm here recording this. I came here to take a look at my hair, bro. It's so curly. Anyway, I'm here recording this because... Hold up. I can. Nah. Hoodie time. Alright, let's get it. Anyway. Okay, so. Anyway, guys. So, like I was saying, like, last night there was something crazy that happened to me. Well, it was not literally happened, but. I was outside at nighttime, going outside and getting some fresh air. Then some kid came by my house. I ran inside because I thought that was a stranger, but then it was one of my friends. And then, never mind my parents talking, but anyway, okay, first of all, I'm talking like this because, you know, I have a sore throat. Yeah, so that's why I'm not talking like this that loud, but. Anyway, guys, last night when that kid came on my doorstep, I thought it was a stranger, but then it was one of my friends in the neighborhood, in my neighborhood. See, I live, like, in an apartment, right? So, I do have a couple of friends in here, but, he told me that he was, like, smoking weed with another person. Yep, he was smoking weed with... So my friend told me that he was smoking weed with another kid, which his name is Caleb. His name is Caleb, but he told me that both of them were smoking weed inside Caleb's house. But then after that, when he told me to come outside, he wanted me to smell his breath. Pause. He wanted me to smell his breath because he thought that, because he wanted me to see if he was like, if, you know, if he was smoking weed or not. He was smoking weed, but I didn't even smell anything coming out of his breath. It didn't even smell like nothing. I thought it was going to be something like hard because weed is strong, bro. Don't ask me why, but I don't smoke it at all because, you know, I don't do drugs in my religion, but anyway, yeah, so then after that, I freaking ran inside because, like, I can't believe that I have friends that, like, smoke, bro. Because I'm trying to have some good friends, not, like, you know, bad friends, but, and you know, by the look of me right now, I'm just like a hood person because, you know, because I look cool, but, yeah, so that's what happened last night. I felt like, I wanted to call the police, but nah, I ain't no snitch, bro. I don't snitch on people. But anyway, that's what happened to me last night. Well, my friends came outside and then just told me that they were smoking weed. But there were two of my friends. But one is my friend, but the other one isn't. So that's it for you guys. That's all happened today. Anyway, guys, please subscribe to this channel. Follow me on Instagram called Savage2005. And right now, I'm at 4 subscribers right now. I'm kind of happy that I have 4 subscribers, like, see my videos. But, and some of you guys, like, you guys be new to my channel, but you don't even subscribe. So please subscribe to this channel. But for you guys to subscribe, you guys have to make your own YouTube channel. But anyway, subscribe to this channel. And yeah.